Sup, everybody? That's still glowing. We're entering the Keeper's Caverns. Ooh. How spoopy.
I should hope that the enchantments protecting the castle would protect against an incursion from below.
I fear they may not. Although, if they don't now, I can assure you they will in the future.
I hope so.
Were you able to reach Professor Weasley?
I was. Hopefully she and the others will arrive soon. They know where to find the door through which we entered.
Is this the final fight?
Damn, the goblins.
Curse you, goblins!
Let's go.
I need to fix my lurk command.
If his loyalists are here, he cannot be far behind.
You and I have faced worse, Professor.
Search the area. Must be here somewhere.
We must be getting closer.
Crimson.
Your soul is.
Glacius. More.
Make sure we can build up all of our attack.
Ranlock must be here somewhere.
This drill stands between us and him. We need to move it.
I shall handle it. One moment.
Oh, thank you. Yep, I had the outfit or the colors changed for October. And I figured, you know what? We can have it going a little bit sooner. Hello there, big boy. Oh, there's two of them.
Where are the professors?
Did that one just say stop, I'm a friend? I don't care.
I fear you're right, Professor.
Lumos! Listen, Morgoth.
What is here?
Depulsor! Avada Kedavra!
Now for our boy,
Expelliarmus.
I don't think I'm going to be the one suffering. You give me all those, I want all that. Thank you.
We're getting closer, Professor. That way. Bombarda.
I don't know if that's actually doing you anything or not, but you know, whatever. Easy, we got this.
The goblins have somehow evaded the castle's defensive charms.
Would have been great if, like, you know, some of your friends could appear and, like, Sebastian and stuff, you know. Would have been nice to have them here. But I guess just the teachers is good enough.
Time to move. We're in the thick of it now.
Also, Beats, who's in charge. Your timing couldn't be better, Professor Hackett.
Thank you, Professor.
Oh damn, I never made any.
Look out! Another troll! This one's worse than the last two!
Stop him! Confring
him! Bombarda!
No, confring
him! Potato!
Now, Professor, aren't you going to leave some for the rest of us?
We couldn't be happy if we knew, Professor Sharp.
Nope, was not paying attention.
Imperial. One less human to one.
Glacius.
You know, doing these spells in front of your teachers, you'd think that they'd be all like, you know what, maybe we should tell them to stop using those dark spells.
Expulso!
Oh, I thought the professor was going to be like, math. Professor Weasley, yeah, let's go.
That's our way forward.
Are we not gonna turn around, you know, just try like stopping these guys? No, okay, we really were just, you know, risking it.
We made it.
I'm relieved we got here before Ranrok.
I can't believe this is it. The repository has been under the castle for hundreds of years.
Think of all the pain that created it. This is what Miriam, George, your friend Lodgok...
Thank you, Angry Angel. How are you? For.
Miriam believed this forgotten magic.
I had the colors changed last week, but thanks to Moon's help, because I wanted to be a little more
she
festive
did not
for
see
the
what the
season.
Keepers have shown you. What Isadora showed you. You are now the keeper of whatever power it holds. What do you intend to do with it?
We're going to keep it contained here because I don't want that type of power.
I plan to leave the repository as it is.
I'm pleased to hear that. I've been thinking.
What is it, Professor?
I spent all year trying to keep our journey a secret from everyone, including Professor Weasley. But now I wonder if I should have shared it with her and the others sooner. Trusted them more. The Keepers wanted this secret to be locked away forever. How long will you keep it?
I'm gonna keep it a secret forever because nobody should have this type of power.
The Keepers were right. The risk of using this magic is too dangerous. It is my responsibility alone to keep it safe.
I understand, but you are not entirely alone. I will do all I can to help you.
No, this takes place in the 1800s. This is before any of them were even, like, thought of.
The arrogance of wizard kind.
I think it's like 1890s, I think.
Goblins,
it's like almost like 100 years.
Repository. Belongs to us.
Enough, Ranrok.
Air quotes, it's lore yours. Friendly because it's about the goblin uprising and rebellion and stuff that happened that's in the canon, this. But not as cool.
Miriam's wand.
If she'd simply handed over the container, all of this could have been avoided.
I've been trying to finish this game for like a year and a half now.
Self-important witch.
Oh, Big's gonna fucking die.
Seems you're two of a kind.
Don't die on me, bro.
No one to give up either.
Oh, okay, no, he's just gonna blow that up. It's okay, there's one thing I know, the bosses are weak, so we're just gonna kill his ass in one go. No, maybe not, I don't know. It's kinda gooey looking. Fig just died. see how bad this goes.
It's feeding off the power from the repository.
Nope, okay. That's not doing anything. Doesn't even have a health bar.
My spells are having no effect on the dragon. That did the trick. I have you now, Ragnarok. Imperial.
Nope, okay. It's not going to be an easy fight. I doubt that's going to do anything. Okay, yeah. Makes sense. They want to make the most broken spell of the game.
You protected yourself again. Not for long. Bombarda. Stupefy. Bombarda. Defender. Confringer. Expelliarmus. Protego. Stupefy.
Oh my gosh.
Defender. Confringer.
No, I'll take the damage, I guess.
There seems to be some fight in you after all. No matter. I shall
running away like a little coward.
Come and say how great you are.
You can't stop me!
Yeah, I'm the main character. You can't beat me. What's this?
Two sources of power. One bar. Ha! Don't like that very much, do you?
I knew I should have saved up some of my power. Shouldn't be a problem. Easy fight.
How long are you going to keep up this charade?
Where are we going? Aha, down here.
You can't run forever, Ranrock.
The last time I was in an arena like this fighting a giant dragon was in Elden Ring.
There's nowhere to hide now, Ranrock. Glacius.
Don't bother. Not so powerful now, are you, Ragnarok?
I don't know where that was going. Hey, it's just like aiming for his tail. I thought I hit that in time, but I think it's because I was doing my other attack. It didn't count. Did it. I'll be taking that from you, sir.
Contain it.
You are stronger than you know.
Oh, shit. Is he dying on me?
Professor.
Miriam.
No, don't go to the light, Professor.
Miriam would have loved you, my young friend. The wizarding world could not be in more capable hands.
No, he's fucking dead. Ripperoni.
Professor Eleazar Fig. I dare say he was a beloved professor to many of you, certainly a long-standing colleague to his peers. A famed adventurer and seeker of knowledge, he built a reputation charging into the unknown, brazenly disregarding both discretion and safety, providing perhaps a rather unfortunate lesson for us all. His devotion to adventure was rivaled only by his dedication to Hogwarts. And of course, to his wife, Midi, whom we lost much too soon as well.
Professor Fig represented the best of all of us. Oh, he could be deviously clever, possessed a brilliantly inquisitive mind, and was the most loyal of friends. But perhaps it was his remarkable courage, for which we will all be forever indebted to him. If not for Professor Fig, well, I can say with confidence that if not for him, many of us, let alone Hogwarts, would not be here today. Those that knew him best will agree that we must now honor him as only Hogwarts can, by wisely, resourcefully, justly and bravely facing all that lies ahead.
To Professor Fig!
I can't believe we lost Fig. I didn't know him as well as you did, but I know he was a good man.
He was a very good man.
Weasley spoke for him. She honored him well. Fig will be well remembered. I wish the same could have been done for my uncle. I wonder if there's a chance Anne would meet me.
I don't think Anne will want to see you anytime soon.
I can't imagine what you and Anne are going through. Perhaps you'll hear from her soon.
I hope so. I'll let you know.
Sebastian, there's something you should know. It's to do with Victor Rookwood.
I heard a rumor that he confronted you outside of Ollivander's. Sounds as if he faced quite a fight.
The rumors are true, and I did, but it's not that. Just before Rookwood attacked, he uttered something familiar. The The same words Anne heard before she was cursed. Children should be seen and not heard.
Wait, what are you saying?
It wasn't one of Ranrock's loyalists who cursed Anne. It was Rookwood. It was Rookwood all along.
This can't be. It was the loyalists. It's always been them. The night Anne was cursed, all she saw were goblins.
Once Rookwood allied with Ranrock, Isadora's estate became of interest to them both. That's why Rookwood was there the night Anne was cursed. He was working with Ranrock. When he saw your sister, well, he didn't want anyone to know.
So he cursed her, and she's never been the same. So cruel.
Don't worry, I killed Rookwood. We're
Rookwood
all good.
Rookwood deserved what he got.
I avenged your sister.
Me. It wasn't a goblin. I suppose I owe you an apology.
Yeah, you
all
do.
All this time I thought goblins were the enemy. But it was never that simple.
They kind of were.
Ominous said he's spoken with Anne. I wonder if she'll see me. I'll find out and send word when I know more.
Oh, look how beautiful. So I guess this is just the wrapping up everything now. Congratulations, you've completed the story of Hogwarts Legacy and reached the end of your school year. With your all exams fast approaching, now is a good time to review your field guide progress, explore the world, finish any remaining relationship stories and side quests, and complete your field guide as you see fit.
Well, Madame Kagawa said she's never seen anyone.
Can I go up the stairs now? She even had the record. I want to go up the stairs. You can't keep me out forever.
Safe at last.
Bastards!
I would like to speak with you. Meet me in the Undercroft as soon as you can.
Look how big these cupcakes are! Oh, yep. All right. Go talk with Poppy. Go talk with Sebastian. Finish up all these little side quests. And after, a year and a half, more than a year and a half, I have finally beaten the game. I should have been this long ago, but recording became a bit problematic for me at the beginning of this year. Lots of life stuff happened. Which is why I think I should make at least one day a week be all about recording.
I'm glad you came.
Sebastian, I've received your owl. What's happened?
Ominous spoke with Anne about what happened with my Uncle Solomon. She believes I should pay for what I did, but she won't turn me in. She said the guilt I'll have to live with is punishment enough.
I'm so sorry, but I'm glad you know that you can at least try to move on now.
The thing is, I think I've lost my sister, my twin, forever. She refuses to even see me. I can't blame her. I couldn't really blame any of you if you gave up on me entirely. You all believed in me, and I let you all down.
Perhaps Anne will come around.
Anne may just need some time. Surely one day she'll be able to forgive you.
I hope you're right. I realize I can't undo what's been done, but I can try every day to make up for it. I owe you and Ominous everything for standing by me.
Well, it wasn't easy. But I believe in you, Sebastian. I've had a sense about you since that first day in Defense Against the Dark Arts.
Seems so long ago. Thank you. I have no idea what's to come, but I'm grateful for your friendship. I'm glad you came to Hogwarts.
Next up, Poppy.
Just the person I was hoping to see.
I see Doran finally convinced you to leave the Snidgets.
If anyone can keep them out of poacher hands, it's the centaurs. And I wanted to thank you. When the poachers ambushed us, it was nice not to face them alone.
Of course. It's the sort of thing friends do for each other, isn't it?
I suppose so. I am glad you came to Hogwarts. It's already been my best year. I wouldn't want a repeat of Horntail Hall, of course, but I did enjoy the Three Broomsticks. Had no idea how lovely it was there.
Had you never been to the Three Broomsticks?
I used to spend most of my time with Highwing, and well, I don't know how Serona feels about Hippogriffs popping in for a butterbeer. Highwing's the only one I would have gone with. Or Gran, of course.
Aww.
Nothing wrong with that. Highwing's good company.
She is. Although I am beginning to see the appeal of, human friends. It was nice to talk about my parents and Gran with someone. And share Highwing.
Does your Gran know that we found the Snidgets?
I couldn't hold it in any longer. I told her everything.
Aww.
She was livid that I'd been anywhere near the poachers. But she confessed that she was rather envious about the Snidgets.
I don't suppose you've heard anything from your parents, have you?
I haven't, but I'm perfectly fine with that.
It has all been a pleasure, Poppy. Do try and stay out of trouble.
Don't know that I can. We've taken on poachers twice now, successfully. I rather think you've helped me develop a taste for it. And with centaurs as allies, I might actually go looking for trouble.
No, Poppy, please don't.
You and I should meet for a butterbeer soon. Perhaps Highwing can join us.
Professor Weasley, you wanted to see me?
I did. We haven't had a chance to speak since I know you were quite close with Professor Fig.
Hogwarts won't be the same without him.
No, it won't. But I can assure you that he would want us to press on, and that he would rest easy knowing that the future of the wizarding world is in hands like yours.
Thank you, Professor.
You've had quite a year, both inside and outside of Hogwarts. I've heard all sorts of rumors. You've ridden a graphorn, befriended a goblin, rescued hippogriffs. And I don't even want to know the truth behind the rumors that you visited Azkaban.
How did you...
It's harder to keep secrets around here than one might suspect. I'm just glad you found such a good friend in Miss Sweeting. It's nice to see her engaging more with her classmates. There have evidently been Snidget sightings in the area lately. If the centaurs are to be believed, two Hogwarts students
what?
Are behind.
No, was it me?
I'm certain I don't know what...
No need to discuss it further. What I would like to discuss is your wizard's field guide. May I see it?
Of course.
Here, yeah, I guess you can check out everything that I've got done.
What do you think, Professor?
I think you've been busy this year. I see some progress here, but quite a bit of your field guide has yet to be completed. Fortunately, you do have some time to prepare for your OWLs. I will confess, I had a sense about you from that first moment you came bursting in, late, to the sorting ceremony. I am pleased to see that my instincts were correct. To think you've only been with us a year and you'll already be taking your OWLs, well, it's nothing short of astonishing.
Thank you, Professor, for everything.
You are most welcome. I look forward to seeing what you do during the rest of your time with us.
I need to be level 34 to get the house cup. What level am I? Oh my gosh, I can't even get to the final thing because I'm not high enough level. I can't get the finale. No. I guess that's going to be something I have to do on my own time then. Reach level 34. Curse you, devs. Alright, well, I guess that's it for this one then. Learning that, yeah, the only way you can even reach max level in this game is by doing everything. Like, I never even realized I wasn't gaining XP anymore from beating goblins and poachers and stuff after, like, after some time. Okay, well, find my way in now. So we can just fast travel into there. Nope. So we can finally do the house cup. Which we already know is going to be the winner. You know, the goats themselves, the Hufflepuffs. Especially with all the work that I've done. Who are you? So is this just showing off the different classes and everything just going throughout the rest of the school year? What's he gonna be afraid of? Is it gonna be one of the teachers? Oh. I'm the only one not in my robes. I'm too cool for that. Oh, my cape just went through my face.
This year, we have seen our students exemplify the bravery of Godric Gryffindor. Allow me to finish. The loyalty of Helga Hufflepuff. The wisdom of Rowena Ravenclaw. And the ambition of Salazar Slytherin. And so,
there's like nobody at the Slytherin table.
House cup.
Excuse me, Headmaster, if I may. One particular student's heroism during the attack on Hogwarts, not to mention the level to which they have excelled in their coursework, as a new student, no less. Well, it would seem that it certainly merits, I'd say, 100 points to their house. Wouldn't you agree?
Yeah, I did a lot of work, Professor.
Yes. Thank you, Professor Weasley. I suppose we have our winner.
I don't remember who half you people are, except for Poppy, because that's all we have. Yeah, who are you people? I somewhat remember the guy with the glasses. It's Poppy. Are there no other students? There's only six Hufflepuffs. Oh, Arthur's his name. Man, all that grinding just for that. You know what? That's fine. This has been... I should have been able to finish this long ago.
but I was so distracted between streaming and work stuff. Last, like, September, I was not feeling it. I quit my job after working there for 7 years. So that really put me onto the just not really doing much recording or anything. And then earlier this year, I was doing pretty good with it. And I've kind of slacked off. I mean, hell, it is... Right now, as of this recording, it is October 24th. Hopefully this will be up within the next, like, couple of days, but... Finally finished with Hogwarts Legacy. This game was interesting. There are some things they definitely could have done better. First of all, I think having, like, you know, a companion with you, like, you bring one of your friends along the ride, Sebastian, Poppy, somebody like that, would have been nice. I think this amount of spells was perfect. I don't think they needed to add any more or even any less. I think it was the right amount. What's sad is that the sequel that they are talking about that is in the works is probably going to be a live service, and I don't think Warner Bros. Is going to learn their lesson from the past couple of games they've made. I mean, Kill the Justice League failed miserably. What was it? Was Batman Arkham Knight? Or what? No, not Batman. Arkham Knight. Gotham Knight or whatever? Whatever the newest one is. Isn't that a live service game? And didn't that one also do poorly? Along with all the other live service games that have been failing recently. I hope they learn to not do that, and that it is just going to be another single-player game going with the next year. And I hope they don't be like, oh yeah, now you have to relearn all of the spells again. Like, give us a few of the spells. At least one from each category to automatically have. Maybe add in a few new ones. And then obviously with some of the choices we've made, mainly with learning the curses and then Sebastian, I hope that can, you know, come into play. But we'll see. But thank you everybody who has been watching throughout this series. It has been a long time. And I'll see all of you in the next video. Have a fantastic day.